Hi, my name's Henry Kiss, and I'm club captain here at Portsea Surf Lifesaving Club. The number one danger on Australian beaches is rip currents. Now, a rip current is just a body of water moving out to sea. What happens is the waves come in, they push a lot of water up the beach. That water then has to get back out to the ocean, and that's going to dig a hole and draw a current out with it. The reason they're so dangerous is waves tend not to break in a rip current, and people think that they look safer because the waters are a lot more calm. One of the problems is people will go into the water there and they will be heading out to sea away from the safety of shore and they start to panic. The best way to avoid rip currents is when you come down to the beach to swim between the red and yellow flags. The lifesavers and the lifeguards will set the flags up away from the dangerous currents. If you do find yourself getting into trouble, maybe a big set has come through and washed you into a rip, first thing to remember is don't panic. Just relax, raise one arm and wave until the lifesavers see you. They will come out and get you. That's what they're there for. Then the next thing to do is just relax. Let the water take you where it will. Occasionally, it will even just bring you back into the wave zone and the waves will push you back into shore. Otherwise, just stay upright and wait for the lifesavers to come and get you. If you've got any questions at all, please go and have a conversation with the lifesavers on duty. They'll be more than happy to explain how the rips work and where they are on your particular beach.